God message for you today. The conflict is mine, not yours. Remember that your strength comes from me. Whenever you feel like giving up and you are unable to recover, never give up, please. I have wonderful things planned for you. Type Amen if you believe in God.